through the table moments ago, hooks the leg.
He smashed our monitors to bits twice, once before the commercial break and once during it.
A standard brutalist affair from Sheamus. The ultimate meat and potatoes fighter. Nothing flashy, everything painful.
Pete clocks him with the shillelagh.
Half a shillelagh at this point, but it did just as much damage. And the tables have turned once again.
Superplex as Pete Dunne hooks the leg for the win, and the Donnybrook put a kick out by Sheamus.
Both men wincing in agony at this point. And Pete Dunne, who carries an aura of menace wherever he goes, looking to put this one to bed as soon as possible. So bitter, so vengeful. Gonna take it out on Sheamus.
Baseball slide. Kick. As now they're back outside. Remember, anything goes. They have the whiskey barrels. There's tables set up from moments ago. He's going on top of these giant whiskey barrels that are stacked like a pyramid. Pete Dunne's going all the way up top. Oh, and Sheamus picks up a shillelagh and is beating him down with it. And look at the height of these whiskey barrels.
Oh, God, that is not where you want to be perched. In this kind of matchup,
they're on top of the barrels. The shillelagh's locking him up. He's locked up for the 10 beats with the shillelagh on top of the whiskey barrels.
No way to escape other than a 10-foot drop.
Is this white noise from up top?
Don't do it, Shamo. And Sheamus recognizes that.
So much has been taken out of Pete Dunne, but also Sheamus taking damage just to deliver it. I mean, that white noise off of the stacked whiskey barrels. And now the joint manipulation from Pete Dunne.
Pete Dunne never on the defensive.
Oh, no, the cricket bat turns it into the cover. Could Pete win it here? Did you hear the strike of that cricket bat?
Pete Dunne looking like a prime Ian Botham, hitting Sheamus for six, but it simply was not enough.
But the English cricket legend, did you just cite?
Yes.
That is a first for Monday Night Raw.
Beefy Botham, but Sheamus still ticking in this.
Where's
one.
Where's he going?
What the world? He goes into the bar and Blade just takes out the drawer and starts smashing him with it.
Look at the referee's wincing.
He's taking zip ties out of the top drawer of the bar.
Who the hell keeps zip ties in the bar?
This, well, listen, things get out of control. And now he is zip-tying his hands, basically handcuffing Sheamus.
What kind of boss do you go to, Joe Tess?
The Celtic Warrior with his hands now zip-tied behind his back. Anything goes, and Pete Dunne is taking advantage. How is Sheamus going to kick out of this?
Well, Sheamus utterly defensive. Defense loss.
Anything goes. No DQ, and he has zip tied him. And now he's got that cricket bat.
What a cave Sheamus is heading.
This is outrageous. Oh! Sheamus finds a way. The knee comes back. The Brogue! Are you kidding me? While he's zip tied, the cover. An outrageous, utterly outrageous win.
Holy hell, Joe Tess. No hands required for the Celtic Warrior.
What a legendary...